this thing, I don't know. Yes, yes, that'll be fine. Okay. Yes, 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 whatever. I'll go find someone to check you in.
Where's your grandfather? Well, excuse me.
Showing her?
Yeah.
She was.
Late for work.
Oh, is that so?
William.
Sorry, sir.
That's okay. I'm so hungry, I could eat a horse.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
May I help you with anything?
Yes. I would like a room.
Would that be for one night or a few nights?
A few, at least.
Okay, room 415, Chloe. Can William help you with your bags?
No, thank you very much.
Okay, well, the elevator is just around the corner.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Rondo?
Yes.
Thank you.
Rip is in that suitcase. It must weigh a ton.
Yes.
Say thank you.
You're welcome.
Very good. I get to work.
Here's my key. I'll be going out for a while.
May I help you, sir?
No, ma'am. I'm okay.
Good day, sir.
Good afternoon, Mrs. Norman. Hey, Rex. Good afternoon.
What's your name?
coming back later.
Yeah. The 40.
Oh, all right. There. Room 315, right?
415! 415.
Right.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm
fine. There's not much up. White vinegar is the only thing we can get out of blood stain.
That's what we're using. Almost gone. Gone.
Please, where's Vaughn?
Don't wave your badge at me.
Where's Vaughn?
Just a little spill. Don't worry about it. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Bobby.
Bobby. Well, let's go outside. Give me a hand. We could both use some fresh air. Excuse me.
Where's the body?
Would you like a game?
No. I just want to know. Where's the body?
It's on the second floor. She can't lift it. If you say Willie, will you tell him to come down?
We'll have to do for now. Bobby.
Bobby.
I told him. Do you want to listen to me?
Nope.
Hello, Willie.
Hello, Mr. Cleese.
In trouble again?
Yes,
when are you ever going to learn?
I told him.
He didn't want to listen to me.
Here's my key. I'll be going out for a while.
Excuse me, Mr. Cluse, is Bobby with you?
No, I thought he was with you.
No. Excuse me, miss, have you seen Bobby?
No, I haven't seen him.
Are you sure he's not with you?
No, what's the matter?
It's Bobby. He's disappeared.
Manager here?
Yes, upstairs.
Where upstairs?
Room 203.
Where's my uncle?
He's upstairs.
Grounded.
I know.
For 2 weeks?
Shouldn't you be going doing your homework now?
2 weeks? The mind is human. 2 entire weeks. It's a lifetime.
Hello.
Hi.
Any calls for me?
No, but the police van is upstairs.
Oh, great. What room?
203.
403, thanks. Could you hold on for a minute, please?
Hold on. You guys want to keep it down. I'm trying to make a very important call. I'm driving the customers away, all right? You guys might have to leave too.
Don't worry about it.
No, that's
it.
No, it's just a minor illness. It's nothing that'll affect you. Certainly. Yes. Just ask me and I'll handle it. Yes, that'll be all right. Okay, we'll see you then. Bye.
You guys are gonna have to calm down, okay? We'll do the best we can.
Don't yell. Okay, we'll get this together.
No.
Hello, Terminal Hotel.
Can you hold on for a minute, please?
May I help you?
I think I'm lost.
Don't worry about it, we'll take care.
Thank you.
and do your homework.
Taking Bobby to the doctor's. We'll be back in done now.
Thank you.